I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to find...
up. up.
25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult. Remember, I'm counting on you.
Cortex gathered crystals. Yet you have acquired a gem. Interesting. Well, Crash, notice. As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser. Ah, yes, a laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he has created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.